Hey guys, Taimur here from redmondpie.com. As you may already know, iOS 14 Beta 1 has been out for developers for a while now. The question is, when will Apple release Beta 2 of iOS 14? Historically, Apple has seeded first few betas of iOS with a 2-week gap, with later betas having 1-week interval until the Golden Master release. If this trend is anything to go by, we expect Apple to drop iOS 14 Beta 2 somewhere around the week of Monday, July 6. While July 7 or 8 are also possible, July 6 seems more likely. If you are wondering the time of release on July 6, we expect it to be at 10 a.m. Pacific time. You can check in the list here to see what time will that be in your region. Apple has also announced that iOS 14 Public Beta 1 will drop sometime in July. It is possible that Apple might release Public Beta 1 on same day as Developer Beta 2. We though expect the Public Beta 1 to be released around July 20th mark, around the same time Beta 3 is released to developers. As always, we will let you know when Apple drops iOS 14 Beta 2 to developers on Apple Developer Portal, both in the form of OTA profile and IPSW file. If you like this video, make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications about future videos from this channel. See you in the next one.